calibrating. Now we begin the bouncing. And so the Raspberry Pi is reading the IMU data and sending it over to the web to a server.
That's actually good.